It's been lovely. It's been short, but this is my last song for y'all. It's been so lovely with y'all, but thank you guys so much. Hey, I see the hearts. I love y'all so much. I see y'all in the second row. I see y'all. Thank you so much. One more round of applause for my partner, Simon. My mentor, my great friend, a teacher. He's everything. He's everything to me. I'm gonna leave y'all with one of my favorite songs, actually, that originally I didn't like it very much, but after I saw how much you guys loved it, I learned to love it. I didn't like it at first because it's such a personal song. This song is called Love Me Like That. And if y'all know it, sing along with me, okay? I get defensive and insecure. My own worst critic behind a closing door. I'm fragile and fractured, that's for sure, yeah. I burn myself down to the ground. Oh, can I ask of you to treat me soft and tender? Love me hard and true. Keep my heart from building walls so high you can't get through. Treat me soft and tender. Ooh, can you love me like, can you love me like, can you love me like that? Just keep repeating it, in case you didn't catch me. Ooh, can you love me like, can you love me like, can you love me like, can you love me like? You see the world in colors, I feel it black and white. Paint me a picture out of the lines that I live in all of the time. Treat me soft and tender, and love me hard and true. I burn myself down to the ground. Oh, can I ask of you to treat me soft and tender? Can y'all sing for me?
London. Thank you so much. I love y'all. Thank you.